Hello everyone, Titan Gamer Dude here. Welcome back to some more Let's Play RE4 Remake Blind on Hardcore difficulty. In the last part, went up the clock tower. I died quite a bit of times. What's going on? Alright, so going over there. He's just taking his sweet time. Yeah, there goes Ashley. Oh, that's interesting. Alright. Alright. Be careful because it might just break. Oh my... Stupid enemies. Green herb. Yeah, I know I have the stench of battle on me. I'm sitting here fighting for my life. Enemies seem to pacify when you're in a safe zone. Interesting. Very interesting. First aid spray, resources. No. Not crafting anything. Could use some bolts though. I only have 9, so I can't. Yeah, resources are important. We would pair that. Actually, hold on. Do I have enough variety among them? One. Two. I do not. I can sell that one though. That won't really be much. Let me just move it. So, I'll sell that one. That one, that one, that one. That one. Yeah, I wish I had ammunition. But I guess I kind of do with this stuff here. Yeah, I can save. I can always go back and see what the treasures were anyway. Alright. Nice. There we go. I don't think there's going to be more Gyarados. So we've already fought three, and there's probably going to be two more. Because that's what it was like in the previous RE4. After the clock tower, there was two. Krauser. Boss time? Huh. Alright, you talk too much. He just shot him twice. He just shot him in the... Okay, I can agree with that. The villain is arrogantly monologuing and he finally decides to shoot him. Oh, he's a lot more mobile. Wow. Okay, he's creepy. I wonder if those will do anything to him. Alright. Got five. Handgun ammo. Hey, they actually kept that line in. I'm impressed. Oh, so that's what it is. Oh, you whiffed? Alright, so when he's attacking you... Wow. Sis are kind of annoying, but I guess I gotta manage them. Wow. Okay. Huh? Oh, he's right there. Okay. Bolts. Yikes. Oh, that is an insta-kill. Okay. Wow. That's interesting. I didn't expect that one. Only how much I can make with it. All right. Skip the scene. All right. Oh, you gotta be pretty sharp to keep up with the, Oh, okay, it still hits me. Being stunned is a little annoying, but I mean, I can manage. I have to. Wow. You know, I like how the game is giving me a redder, but no green. I got this on the side, so I guess I can't be too upset. Okay. Did I shoot him? Dang, that was too far below. Will that work? Okay, nothing worked. Okay. Come on. Nice. At least I got something. Oh, it blew up. Dang. Try again. Alright. Yeah, this boss fight's vastly different from the other one. I like it though. Alright. Redder. Nothing. Ugh, whatever. Sometimes I'll get something, other times I won't. I think I shot him. I think. Okay, that'll work. Well, I tried knocking some engines off. Alright. Huh. So you have to use the stage, the area to actually evade getting shot at. That's interesting. Yeah, that sucks. And I am back. All right. Maybe I should go get that Magnum now. Put it right over here. Storage. Yeah, the Magnum will have to do. Actually, register shortcut. Yeah, there we go. Save the game. Alright. Skip past the formalities. These cysts, ugh. All right. That sucks. Dang it. Okay. Smack Talk is really good. Yeah, mine as well. Okay. You can tell where he is at by where the tentacles are at. Get rid of that cyst. Okay, I deserve that. Body armor is gone. No, I'm not dealing with you. Yeah, no. Man, that sucks. That sucks. Ooh, the sis hit me too. gunpowder. How many? Three? Alright. Yeah, I deserve that. Okay. Interesting. Darn. Shotgun shells, hand grenade. Keep forgetting these assists. Wow, I'm surprised it did not connect against me. At least I'm getting gunpowder. That'll suffice. You just avoid it by going down here. Darn. That hit me. Oh my. Assists. Okay, that's fine. On the lot. Fifteen shots. Sucks. Okay, I'm out of the way. Let's see what I can do. Handgun ammo. Shotgun shells. How many bolts do I got? Three? I guess. Gunpowder. Darn. That hit me all the way over. All right. Went for it again. Dang. Caught again. This is probably the most mobile boss yet. There we go. Got a shot. too slow. Okay, got stunlocked. That sucks. Okay, I got hit again. That really sucks. Bolts. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. That sucks. Gunpowder. No. Shotgun shells, yeah. Well, that could definitely help. That sucks. There was nowhere to hide. Okay. Oh my god, those stupid cysts. Okay. Stick with my first aid spray. Alright. Sucks, but I gotta take hits sometime. Oh no, please don't die, please don't hit me again, please don't, because when you're stunned like that you can't go into the menu, you're just forced to just get hit again. Use it. You do not get much gunpowder from this. I'm gonna get insta-killed, aren't I? I didn't do anything. Magnum? That sucks. There was nothing I could do about that attack. Okay, I got Nerve. That sucks. He is very agile and quick. Oh man. What a fight. That was close. That was too close. Wow, he is spraying it everywhere. Or is he gonna go beneath and do it? Darn, he got me. Attachable handgun ammo. Sucks. Well, there's an herb over there. Can I get to it is the question. That was close. Okay. Oh, come on. Darn it. I don't have any more, do I? Nope, I do not. Wait. There's another one I can get. Wow, he can tackle you too? I think I'm dead from this. Am I? Wow, I didn't die. It's an herb down there. Can I get to it without getting destroyed? I don't know what angle he is shooting from. I might get hit. Okay, he was shooting from that angle. He's gonna move. Yeah, he's gonna move again. No. Okay. Herb. That sucks. Okay, like I get it, Leon. It sucks, but we gotta soldier on. Just one hit me, too. Just one hit. Herb? Okay. Another herb? Okay, that sucks. But we have an herb. Can I? There was assist there. How annoying. How absolutely annoying. I'm just running around getting herbs, barely healing myself back up. Wait a minute. How exactly did I get hit? I'm probably gonna die. Yeah, sucks. I gotta end it.